So Shashalee Forbes here in after the 100 meter semis. So didn't get through to the final, but talk to me about just the experience of competing in your first 100 meters in terms of the world championships.
I was very nervous at first, but I mean, I've been here before, maybe not in the 100, but I've been here in the 200 meters, so I know what it's like and how I was going to feel. So it's always a pleasure of mine competing with these athletes around the world. So it's actually a great feeling.
There you go. How does this compare to that time in 2017 in London? Like you said, different events. How's the kind of overall feel compare?
This is a totally different environment from 2017. 2017 was cold, and now it's hot. So, which feels like back home. So, it's very different.
There you go. And how would you assess kind of your preparation coming into the year, coming into the championships? How would you assess how you felt overall?
I felt really great, to be exact. I have to go back to the drawing board after my national championship, fix some stuff. So I'm just really glad to be here.
There you go. Well, really proud of you, regardless of the result. You did some great work, so great job.
Thank you. I'm proud of me too.